The leading edge of the Big Island lava flow has stalled for now, but residents remain on edge because there's no telling when it will continue its march towards a main road in Pahoa. The latest update says the lava stalled about 170 yards away from Pahoa Village Road. But there are new breakouts, one heading towards Pahoa Cemetery, another one near the Pahoa Transfer Station. Fortunately, homes have been spared. Now, even though the leading edge of the flow is stalled, officials say it could advance without warning. Tonight, hundreds of people attended a public meeting to get answers from the experts. Sarah Yarrow has more from Pahoa.
It was a packed cafeteria at Pahoa High School tonight as residents got the latest update on the lava flow.
This was their chance to talk directly to officials with the Hawaiian Volcano Observatory and Civil Defense. Even Mayor Billy Kanoi addressed the crowd. With everything that's happened in the community, residents are still keeping an upbeat attitude.
I feel very confident with the information that we're getting. I believe that our officials are really working diligently. We're getting to know them quite well, and we're getting to know that we can count on them.
As far as concerns, just the other people, there's no more place to go. That's all, you know. Plenty of family, friends, you know. Some get places to go, some no more.
Meanwhile, the Hawaii National Guard came into town today. Roughly 80 personnel will assist county crews by patrolling the streets and manning roadblocks.
Officials say they will continue to monitor the flow and will let residents know if anything changes. Reporting in Pahoa, Sarah Yarrow, KHON 2 News.